And stick handle is way loose. Ekman Larson stays with him all the way. Perron, who's tough to knock off the puck, feeds Neal. Shot! Score! There it is again! James Neal with the overtime winner! And the Golden Knights are 2-0!
I think he might be the most popular guy when they land in Vegas as James Neal does it again. Some great work by David Perron to stay on top of this puck. And the Vegas Golden Knights, down one late, find a way to tie it, and out overtime. James Neal, with his third of the season, wins it.
Third goal,
wow,
in two nights.
Well, a good example. Here's Perron. It looked like a hook and call as Ekman Larson stick there, but a little bank pass, and then Neal just drags it out from behind the net. Great play by Perron. To me, that looks like a penalty, but he keeps going. Great pass, and then Perron pulls it out. Neal, and he finds room to that short side. And James Neal continues to put the winners in. Second game winner.